I'm Dr. Sheelu Srinivas. I'm an ENT consultant specializing in pediatric ENT and deafness surgeries. Nasal congestion during winters is such a common problem, especially for cities like Bangalore. Winters, especially because of the dampness it brings with it, actually increases the allergies, especially of the house dust mite. So the commonest thing we can do is keep our houses well ventilated and dampness free. Apart from that, for our noses directly, we can give them humidification. So you can take steam inhalation, or people who are allergic or asthmatic will also benefit by using a humidifier in their house. So these are simple measures you can use at home during winters.